if you're getting deep with geomatics engineering, it's really a huge realm of engineering. GEOENGINE, it's a branch of engineering science which focus on dealing with geospatial data. My name is Mohammed Ismail. I'm from Palestine.
And my name is Shimon Li, and I'm from China. I really love Germany. We try to collect all the geospatial data and to process them, offering valuable information for our user.
Geospatial data can be used in the most recent technological developments. Geomatics engineering mainly consists of 3 semesters of compulsory modules and elective modules, and the last 4th semester is for the master thesis work. Fortunately, we have a very professional academic team, of course, with very nice colleagues from all over the world.
And we know each other, we meet, and we spend a lot of time together.
I feel here that my knowledge is respected by the academic staff and by the market. That encouraged me to go ahead with my study and to do my best.
We always have our plan for the future. We work hard and we stick to our plan. That's the most important thing about University of Stuttgart.
From my point of view, we can call Stuttgart a technological industrial city. It's the best environment to live in and to work in.
My dream is that I want to be completely independent. I will try to figure out whether I want to go into a PhD program or just want to work in a company.
Geomatics engineering program will qualify me directly after graduation to be a ready professional. If you are interested in geomatics engineering,
come to GEOENGINE, the most energetic program about geoinformatics.
And for sure, you will be the winner.